My name is Dipna Anand. I'm chef, restaurateur here at Dippin' Brilliant on Fulham Road in Chelsea, and we've been here open for 5 months. I think it's fair to say that cooking is in my blood. I grew up in and around a family of chefs and restaurateurs. My grandfather started the first Brilliant restaurant, nightclub and hotel in Kenya in the 1950s, and the recipes have been passed down from my grandfather to my father, and now to me. We specialise in Indian food, Punjabi food with a Kenyan slant. The first Brilliant restaurant was opened in London, in Southall, by my father and his brother Kivil in 1975. Back then it was just a 36 seat, and today we've expanded and we have over 280 seats, and we're still extending and getting bigger and better, or should I say more brilliant. The first dish that we're going to be cooking is my favourite dish. It's a tandoori lamb chop, so it's cooked traditionally in the clay oven. The lamb chops are marinated in some secret spices, so there's secrets I'm going to let you into. We don't use yogurt in our marination, we use another ingredient, and that's papaya. We also use ginger garlic, some green chilies, some red chili. We use white vinegar, which also helps to tenderize the meat, nutmeg, cardamom, a little bit of our secret garam masala. So we marinate the lamb chops in the marinade and we leave it overnight, if you can, or a few hours. And then we skewer the lamb chops and cook them in a clay oven, which can get up to 450 degrees Celsius, and they cook within 4 to 5 minutes. The first thing to do is get that marination perfect, and then you have your lamb chops. What we normally do with the lamb chops, if there are any fats around them, we just trim that off so that it doesn't burn in the clay oven. And then we put them all into the marinade, and using our hands, we marinate the meat. Once your lamb chops have been marinating overnight, the next step would be to get them on skewers and cook them in the clay oven. Here, they're cooked to order. So if a customer orders a portion of lamb chops, we skewer 5 to 6 lamb chops on what we call sikha. And sikha are skewers. So once you've skewered the lamb chops on your sikh, you then put them into the clay oven and they cook within about 5 minutes. Once the lamb chops have been cooking and they're cooked to perfection, you do turn the skewer now and again once they're cooking in the clay oven so they cook evenly. So you get the skewer out quite carefully, and then using your asbestos hands, you take off the lamb chops, present them in your plate, which has a nice little garnish, and you serve them with some tamarind or some mint chutney, or if you want something a little less spicy than some mango chutney, all goes really well. I love to eat tandoori lamb chops with a side of kachumba spiced Indian salad and some mint chutney, perfect. So when we put the lamb chops down on the customer's table, they're quite wowed by the presentation. They're also quite wowed by the fact that the bone is a little bit burnt, because obviously it's been cooked in the clay oven, but that's where all the flavour comes from. So long as you cook the meat to perfection, that's all good. But they're quite wowed by these lamb chops, and for me it's traditional and it tastes better when you hold the lamb chop and eat with your hands. And lots of people do say this, that eating with your hands is great, and lots of my customers here dip it into their mint chutney and eat with their hands and tug off the bone, because that's where all the flavour is. So customers who have these lamb chops are sure to be back for more. If anyone is going to be cooking lamb chops at home, they don't need a clay oven. These can be cooked in a normal oven at home as well. On my cookery course, these are one of the dishes that we specialise in teaching, and they come out perfectly in a home oven or on a barbecue. But one piece of advice I would give is you really need to get the raw papaya. It's a little bit hard to get hold of, but it's a key ingredient, it's a tenderizer, and it's really needed in the lamb chops. All the flavour comes from the spices and the way all the spices are combined together. And also, one thing you must remember is leave the lamb chops to marinate overnight if you can. Just helps, of course, all the marinade to soak into the meat and the meat to tenderize as well. And you've got a perfect dish, very easy.